So what we've done now is we've put down two different stations going athwart ship of the glass. We've also got down some peel ply. Peel ply is the red striped stuff, and here's the glass you can see, right? So we're going to tilt this back a little bit because we have to overlap the joints in the glass 50 mil. So we've done that over there. We've got a little bit of a bubble down there, but that's in the middle. It's overlapping, so you can't really fix it. But Chris said that's not a major. But we're just working on getting the sides worked up and then also done, and we're going to fill a couple of gaps right down over here, and then we'll be able to work with the next sheet. We're going to do the next two sheets and then call it a day today.